just to run around her. Fancy clothes and shiny car, just to run around her. She's a shining star, just to run around her. Fancy clothes and shiny car, just to run around her.
Hi, I'm Elena Roche with the A-List Entertainment Group, and we are here with Real Talk in the Streets with Darren DT the Mayor and his engineer, DJ Reb.
What's good, people?
Thank you for joining us today. We'll be talking a little bit about their projects and their initiatives. And can you tell us a little bit about that? Your name, what's the meaning of it?
Well, my name is Darren Thomas, so therefore I just took the DT, and I realized that the mayor runs the city. He conducts, he orchestrates the city to make sure it runs well. So with the music scene being the way it is in Dallas, I feel that somebody needed to come straighten it up so that we can all enjoy some light in Dallas.
So tell us a little bit about what you do. What do you do?
I call it hip pop.
Yeah,
because it's not hardcore rap, it ain't gangster. Even though I grew up on all kind of music, all kind of rap, it's a little softer, you know? And I wouldn't even say softer, because if you're listening to it, you'd be like, wow, he influenced by UGK as well. But I'm trying to go for a certain crowd, a certain diversity that I'm trying to reach. So I'm combining hip hop with pop, and we got hip pop.
I'm a little closer, cause I wanna make you open your mind. I want to come in. I'm playing in your thoughts, but I want you to anything you want, baby, I can do. Call me Mr. Bowflex, I have a workout for you. I hope that you stretch, it's time to work out. Soon as you say,
enjoy the weather and Galveston in general. It's just cool. Take a break. As you can see, I look tired and sleepy.
I'm Neelam Bhupare, working in UTMB in Dr. Lee Jin Lu's lab at Galveston, and I'm a research associate too. We are doing a study for soil study, and our samples are very precious. During the Ike, we got the intimation that the Ike is coming towards Galveston at the last moment. We had expected to go somewhere else, but it hit Galveston.
I'm back to you at Leon's World Finest In and Out House.
Go back from to the 1930s. You had big band music.
I love big band music. Glenn Miller, Tommy Dorsey. Big band music had more trumpets and saxophone. I don't know big band. That's the story. Most of the people that sing blues are like rappers. In their own way, they have a story to tell. And it's usually tortuous, sad, you know, yeah, my man don't love me, you know, that kind of thing. But
from rock and roll, they went to R&B, like with Smokey Robinson, Dinah Ross, and the Supremes, that era.
Mama Cass, I used to like Mama Cass. I just listened to her, but I used to like her. But she was a hippie, but she was good. She, you know, California Dreaming, she was good. I like the Beach Boys. Because, I mean, Beach Boys.
Tell me a little about Janis Joplin and her music.
Well, Janis always felt that she was never loved. She always said she was an ugly duckling. And nobody liked her, and she never went to the prom because she said no one asked her. And she wanted a strong bond with her mother and father. Her mother and father lived in, I think it was, I'm almost sure it was Beaumont, Texas. They were more conservative people, so they didn't go for the hard rock. Janis got the band together, Big Brothers Holding Band Company, and she became great. Janis Joplin. We had her own style. She was more like a hard rock bluesy singer.
To war, I be the leader of the game, and I run this here. This is my state. Everybody hating, cause my state is so great. From Dallas, Houston, Amarillo, and Austin, boys all over this state are flossing. From the north to the south, east to the west, I put it on my life that my state is the best. Gotta say, what's up? To them boys in Longview, to the soldiers in Killeen, who stay keeping true. Got love from my fans way down in Brownsville, and I can't forget about my folks in Huntsville.